recently we had a paper that just came out on gender switchers in Second Life and World of Warcraft. We rented an island in Second Life and built an entire town. And then in this town, we set up a murder mystery. And people in groups of three or four had to come together and work as a team to solve this murder mystery working through this town. And then we did a very similar replication in World of Warcraft. So we used a level 80 city called Dalaran, which is a neutral city. And in that neutral city, both Horde and Alliance could be there because we wanted players from both groups to work through our quest. And if you're a World of Warcraft player, you know it matters if you're Horde or Alliance. Players basically download this add-on and then they could play through this quest. And the add-on creates an overlay basically on top of the World of Warcraft game. And so we could deliver our own clues, our own information, and again, it was a sort of mystery that players had to work through. And then we recorded everything they did. The chat that they had with their team members, what they wore, anything that they touched, any combat that they were involved in. If they collected items, we recorded all that information as well. With the experiment, we wanted to predict real-world indicators based on virtual-world behaviors. So could we predict age, education, gender, leadership propensity, and social conformity? A quarter of the men play female avatars, and only like 7 women played male avatars. So you've got men who are playing their gender, women playing their gender, and then men who are switching and playing the opposite gender. And we looked at, again, their movement, their talk, and what we found is that there's men who play male characters, there's a certain set of features, if you will, profile. They communicate in particular kinds of ways, shorter messages, more action directives, they jump. Women who play female avatars are more likely to emote, so emoticons get used, LOLs, smiley faces, exclamation points. Men who play female avatars communicate like women, but they move like men. So that's one of the tells. So one of the things is men jump even when they're playing female avatars. So if you're in World of Warcraft and you see a jumping female avatar, it's a dude.